Electricity. Electricity is an inevitable part of our lives. It has a variety of uses in homes, schools, hospitals, industries, and so on. It is a controllable and convenient form of energy. That means we can make the electricity flow in a desired path, in a desired direction, and in a required quantity. To understand this, we need to know answers to certain questions. What is the flow of electricity called? What is the path in which electricity flows? How to construct the path? What are the factors that influence the flow of electricity? Before we know answers to these questions, if you have not subscribed to our channel, please subscribe and press the bell icon to get all the latest updates. Coming back to our lesson, the flow of electric charge through a conductor is called electric current. A continuous and closed path of an electric current is called an electric circuit. A general electric circuit contains 1. Electric cell. It is a source of electricity. 2. Wire. It is the conductor of electricity. 3. Switch. It is the controller of electricity. 4. Load. It is the user or final converter of electricity. When the circuit is closed, the electric charge from the cell is passed through the wire to the bulb, which makes the bulb to glow. Now, if the circuit is broken by turning switch off, the current stops flowing and the bulb does not glow. In circuits using metallic wires, electrons constitute the flow of charges. However, electrons were not known at the time when the phenomenon of electricity was first observed. So electric current was considered to be the flow of positive charges, and the direction of flow of positive charges was taken to be the direction of electric current. Conventionally, in an electric circuit, the direction of electric current is taken as opposite to the direction of the flow of electrons, which are negative charges. So we have learnt about electric current and electric circuit. Then how do we express electric current? This we will learn in the next video. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, give us a like, post your comments, and share this video to your friends.